Easy Piano Tutor, Lesson 11. Five notes in the left hand. You have now come to the point in the course where you're going to use all five fingers of the left hand. You have already learned the four notes C, B, A, and G. And now you're going to learn the note F. Place your left hand thumb on middle C so that your little finger is on F, as in the diagram here. Now play this piece, trumpet tune, which only uses three notes, C, A, and F, in the left hand.